On the third day of Christmas, my weight loss coach gave to me 3 cartons of Halo Top ice cream. So one of the things that I always tell people to do is to not use willpower. And one of the keys to losing weight is to not crave sweets. How do you not crave sweets? Well, you start eating less of them and it turns down the reward centers in your brain. But to eat less, you have to use willpower, right? Not in this case. That's when Halo Top ice cream comes to the rescue. It's low in calories, low in carbs, high in protein. It doesn't set off the dopamine reward centers in your brain. So if you're craving cookies, we've got cookies and cream. Craving candy, we've got candy bar. Craving cake, we've got red velvet cake. Try these and notice how your cravings go away, but you don't have your reward centers in your brain light up and want more and more and more. You finally feel satisfied. Hey guys, New Year's is just around the corner. If weight loss is in your future in 2018, make sure you click on the link below so you can get all my best weight loss tips. And if you're really serious about weight loss, well, check out my weight loss coaching group programs. In my weight loss coaching programs, you'll learn how to lose weight by retraining your brain. You'll be able to give up dieting, but still lose weight and keep it off. Can't wait to see you in 2018. Have a happy New Year.